Hello. This video walks you through creating a page for BMC Helix Digital Workplace. In this video, you will log into BMC Helix Digital Workplace as an administrator, and you will learn how to create this page in the BMC Helix Digital Workplace Studio. Let's get started. In the BMC Digital Workplace Administrator console, click Configuration. And then click Studio. Create a new page. Let's add the first row to the page, a banner with a search bar and a background image.
Click the Edit Layout icon to view the components you can add to the page.
Drag and drop the content block component on the canvas. Apply the search block template to the block. Specify a custom height. Add the image to the background. Adjust the size and position of the search bar. Use the first name variable in the search text to address the user by name. In text block 2, type the text, IT Central. Add non-breaking spaces before the text, IT Central, to move it to the right of the BMC logo. You have added the first row to your page. You will now configure the next row on the page, which has three similar-looking content blocks. Add the first content block and set a custom height. Now, duplicate the block twice to create two placeholder blocks. Set the size of the media to 56%. And remove the padding. Upload the image in the media section. Remove the button 1 settings. Now move the content group to the bottom of the content block. In text block 1, add the text and configure the properties. In text block 2, add the text and configure the properties. Adjust the position of the text by configuring the padding for the content group. You need to add space above and below the content blocks. To do that, configure the vertical padding and row properties. Now, duplicate the content block twice and delete the placeholder blocks. Select each of the remaining two blocks and configure them. Your configuration of the second row is complete. Let us now add the third row to the page. Add a content block and set its height to 6 rem. Duplicate the block 2 times to create placeholder blocks. Add the background image. Remove the media section and the button group section. Now, add the text in text blocks 1 and 2, and configure their settings. Adjust the padding to move the text to the right. Now, add space around the content blocks. Add horizontal and vertical padding. You have configured the first block in the row. Duplicate the block to create two more blocks. And delete the placeholder blocks. Select each of the remaining two blocks and configure them. You have added the third row to your page. Now you add a catalog section. Double-click the catalog section component. Select popular IT resources from the section list. Duplicate the row. And for this row, select common support requests from the section list. You can preview the page that you have just created. This page was created for optimal viewing in the desktop mode. Select the desktop icon. In this video, you have learned how to create a page in the BMC Helix Digital Workplace Studio. You can read about creating pages in the studio in the BMC Helix Digital Workplace documentation. Visit the documentation link provided in the video description. Thank you for watching.